war happening today in Washington. Senate Republicans are expected to find out whether they can push their health care reform bill over a major hurdle. Fox 23's Jacqueline Fell is live in Washington with the pressure coming from the president.
Good morning. The Republican plan to overhaul the nation's health care system got a boost of optimism last night when Senator John McCain, recently diagnosed with brain cancer, said he'd be here in Washington today for the crucial vote. President Trump praised the senator for returning in an early morning tweet before pressuring Republicans to vote yes today. Today's vote is a start to debate. It's unclear whether McCain's return will be enough, as Republicans can only afford to lose two senators to move forward. The Senate is scheduled to gavel in just a few hours. Republican senators will spend the early afternoon inside a weekly luncheon with the vice president. They're hoping to learn, or at least get more information from leaders on what they'll be asked to vote for in the afternoon or evening. The president tweeting this morning, it is time to end the Obamacare nightmare and big day for health care. After 7 years of talking, we will soon see whether or not Republicans are willing to step up to the plate.
Any senator who votes against starting debate is telling America that you are fine with the Obamacare nightmare, which is what it is.
GOP senators have struggled on uniting around one plan. One group of senators say the plan doesn't go far enough in repealing the existing law, while another says the cuts are just too deep for them to support. Reporting live in Washington, covering news that matters, Jacqueline Fell, Fox 23 News.